As I said at the top of the half hour, a little cloud cover out there. You can see that on our York Skycam. Also, a little bit of a breeze out there at this hour over the old Yorktown. But I do think these clouds are going to break, and I do think we'll see a little more sunshine. Here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast then as we go on through the day today. First of all, temperatures 36 degrees, north winds at around 8. Here's the forecast now. Becoming partly or mostly sunny. I do think we'll have some clouds around this morning. They could hold tough in some of the valleys up north, but I think we'll get up 40s to near 50 today. So a little chilly. Chilly tonight, too, with clear to partly cloudy skies. And then tomorrow, some clouds, but some sun also. Let's call it partly cloudy. Not a bad day. Nothing really big deal happening. Temperatures 40s to lower 50s. 39 in Carlisle right now. State College right at freezing point. E-Town at 36. Shamokin coming in at 34 degrees. Everybody dry this morning. Yeah, I know there's clouds out there, but there's no precipitation out of those clouds, and I don't anticipate any. But you can see the clouds kind of hanging right from the lakes over Pennsylvania. Okay. It's because of the Great Lakes. We're seeing those clouds. The wind's coming down off the lakes, bringing us some of that moisture this morning. High pressure, though, should build in today and alleviate this northerly wind and start to bring us a little more sunshine as we go on through the day today. Even turn our wind more to the west and southwest a little bit. More clouds out in the Midwest and also a disturbance down south. I think they're both going to just kind of bring us some clouds as we go into later tonight and into tomorrow. This storm, though, looks like it stays away. It may skirt up a few sprinkles, but they'll be mostly off to our south. Then more high pressure takes over, and that usually means fair weather, and it should through, I think, at least Saturday. There is this weak cool front coming down. We'll see a few patchy clouds on Friday, but all in all, a pretty good weather pattern heading into the weekend. Now, let's take a look at ahead a little bit. I always like to do that with the jet stream. The wind's aloft. There's a little dip with that disturbance off to our south, but you notice no real cold air, just cool air. It's going to be over us the next couple of days. And it kind of migrates back up into Canada. Real chilly stuff is still back into western Canada. But then there's going to be that disturbance, that storm developing along the coast. Jet stream probably pushes that out to sea early next week. As we head into the middle of the week, though, may get a little chillier again. Again, nothing terribly cold, just kind of cool for this time of the year. That'll be the case right through the next few days, kind of quiet. As we head into Saturday, yeah, low to mid-50s. Then we'll watch that system along the coast. Could bring us some more clouds on Sunday and maybe a little rain going into Monday. And then I think that's when it gets chillier after that. Chilly just in time for Turkey Day.
Right.
Yeah.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. That's right. My favorite holiday.
She's
Did you know
talking
that?
About it for a while now, Joe.
That turkey. Yeah. Mm. Love it, love it, love it.
My
Can't
favorite
wait.
Sport.
Eating.
Mm-hmm.
And watching
sleeping.
TV.
And watching
sleeping.
TV. We know. Got your number.